Quiet Storm, shout out to DJ Hemi. Definitely appreciate you. Sunday night music right here on the Rick Crawford Show. Then you gave me. Sons of Blue Cantrell, Unhappy, Sunday Night Quiet Storm. Quiet Storm, shout out to a good friend of mine in St. Louis, Missouri, Mr. Antoine Shepherd. Definitely appreciate you, bro.
Woman. to do the way you call my name on. I like it. I'll be going around telling all my friends that I'm leaving. No, and I ain't never going nowhere, no, no. I said, woman, the way you love me, the way you love me, I feel like I need it. I want it, got to have it.
Sunday Night Quiet Storm right here on the Rick Crawford Show, playing the favorite old school Quiet Storm music that you don't hear on your local radio station anymore. But I got you covered. Sunday Night Quiet Storm right here on the Rick Crawford Show.
Every day.
Quiet Storm. Shout out to LaWanda Perry. Thanks for listening to the Quiet Storm.
You know, me and my woman, we've been going through a lot of changes for about 6 months or so. It's been real hard to talk to one another. You know, a relationship ain't nothing without communication. While we were laying in bed, the both of us looking at the ceiling overhead, eyes wide open about 3 o'clock in the morning, I said, baby, we can't go on this way. She said, you're right. I said, I know you love me, and I love you. Then we started holding each other. I felt a tear roll down my face.
Last night, me and my woman, we cried together. Said we nothing wrong with me. We're not the only people in the world who go through ups and downs. All we have to do is talk, we can work it out. Oh, oh, let me kiss your eyes, let me wipe the tears away. Hold you tight. Tomorrow we'll feel better, 'cause it's a brand new day. Oh, last night, me and my woman, we cried together. Said we sun doesn't shine, sometimes it has to rain. Just like we enjoy the pleasure, we have to stand the pain. Oh, let me kiss your eyes, let me wipe the tears away. Oh, let me hold you close, let's talk to each other. I wanna hear what you gotta say.